Some things were very important, other things were less important. We're here right now for the next 3.5 minutes to talk specifically about some of the most important things.
3.5 minutes?
I guess that's a lot of minutes.
3:12?
Did you know that the initiative is 3 minutes and 14 seconds long, and that wasn't even done on? Yeah, I was uploading it all to make my CDs. Yeah, and I was like, Jenny, did you do this on purpose? And she was like, no.
That's serious, Helma. All right.
Gotta have a costume change.
Oh God. So let us tell you all about it.
Well, as you may remember, Riley did a lot of push-ups in season 4. And I hope in season 5 he does some more.
I don't.
Just because you hate him doesn't mean Buffy shouldn't date him. Riley did a lot of push-ups in season 4. I'll tell you what else. Bet you Riley's gonna wear some sweaters in season 5.
Totally right.
His turtlenecks have been keeping me alive. Some folks say he's a bore. I just say that means there's more for me when Riley wears some sweaters in season 5. Give me the...
Nobody's singing along.
Don't you?
Yeah!
How many people are recording next to me?
Just kidding. You should sing along to the chorus. They probably on the chorus. Still even out for 2 days, Jenny.
Give this mountain of beautiful things that... You know what I mean? Learn my favorite song. Give me those washboard abs. Give me that nice squat smile. Give me that farm boy charm. That goes a country mile. I can't get enough of emotional availability. Yeah, that's why I'm into Riley.
How dare you?
My art, my beautiful art. Just because he's not your type doesn't mean that he should die. Jeez, Riley, you're a very good boyfriend. Give me those washboard abs. Give me that nice wide smile. Give me that farm boy charm. That goes a country mile. I can't get enough of your healthy sense of responsibility. What kind of monster wouldn't love a human golden retriever? Tell him about it.
I think Riley's really stupid. I think he's boring. I don't like him for Buffy. I think Buffy can do better. I think that he's threatened by her strength, and I'm not here for it. So that's what I think. Yeah.
Give me those washboard hats. Processing journey.